गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, वेलकम टू ऑल स्टूडेंट ऑन योर फेवरेट यूट्यूब चैनल एचटीटी विद प्रिंसल। स्टूडेंट, टुडे इज योर टॉपिक अबाउट फिगर ऑफ स्पीच। फिगर ऑफ स्पीच इज मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट टू अंडरस्टैंडिंग लिटरेसी ऑफ इंग्लिश लैंग्वेजेस। एज अ फिगर ऑफ स्पीच टेल्स अस about the any beautifulness of poem or stanzas or any type paragraphs, as well known as figure of speech has seven kinds. First, simile. Simile tells us comparison of two different things and use like, or, and, as, etc. For the example, he is like as like rose. Ram and Shyam is better than all. His rose same as greater than others flowers. There are some examples of simile. And second is metaphor. Do comparison of makes some things unlike things. It's mean for the example, life is a dream. Second, I see a dream to marry the my lovers or my beloved. Students, third is personification. Personification's figure of speech tells about natural things to convert human beings. For the example, the nature is polite human beings. Second example is the queen is beautiful as the moon. Fourth type of the figure of speech, apostrophe. Apostrophe is the indication of any type directly interrogations of the any persons. Further example which tells about the directly speak about the any persons. In the nature is polite as woman, as like example, these my best lovely friend, these are my best choices, etc. And fifth is hyperbole. Use as the extendable things and all things described about the very hyperacy in these conditions. For the example, in the battle followed the blood of river. Second example is he wept and he felt the bucket of tears. And six example of figure of speech is oxymoron, two against the other things. Six figure of speech is oxymoron. Oxymoron means to do the against other and two things. Further example, she is not beautiful than my friend. She is not able to me. Seventh is onomatopoeia. It's used the main indication of sounds, as like a bird sounds, as like a baby sounds, as like a natural rivers sound. Further example, I chatter, chatter, I flow to join to brimming the river. Here is chatter, chatter indication of the sound. Students, these were the some important topic about figure of speech. Figure of speech has seven types. simile, metaphor, personifications, apostrophe, hyperbole, oxymoron and onomatopoeia. I wish that all the students can understand this topic, figure of speech. Okay student, thanks for visit us. If you like the channel, then you can like and subscribe it. Thank you so much.